these smithies.
Why, what do you mean, sir?
All stonecutters must take the leap of faith. If you survive this five-story plunge, your character will be proven.
Can you hold a sign?
You know it.
$150.
Woohoo!
Do you care who the next president is?
No.
Come with me.
This ritual is called Crossing the Desert.
Crossing the desert is a lot like the unblinking eye, and it's exactly like the wreck of the Hesperid.
Are you sure this is okay, Mom?
And now, the final ordeal, the paddling of the swollen ass with paddles.
Sacred parchment. I swear that if I reveal the secret to the stonecutters, may my stomach become bloated and my head be plucked of all but three hairs.
I'm right behind him. Not supposed to stare at it directly, but I can't help it. If I touch it, will it heal my baldness?
All but three hairs.
I think you should have to take a different dose.
Everyone takes the same oath. Welcome to the club number 908.
I can't believe that this was once on his ass. It's as blonde as a golden marmoset, yet also gray as a long dead donkey.
You have joined the sacred order of the stonecutters, who since ancient times have split the rocks of ignorance that obscure the light of knowledge and truth. Now let's all get drunk.
Atlantis off the maps.
Who keeps Martians under wraps?
We do. Who holds back the electric?
Philadelphia. This dam could collapse at any minute. 1 minute past sunrise, to be precise.
Who robbed Kate Bush of their sight?
Who rigged every Oscar night?
We do.
Once I blow up the dam, there'll be no evidence of missing concrete, and I walk away with 15 million. Plunger? Check. Hard hat? Check. $15 million in the gun? Check. Hit. Goodbye, Bob!
Help me, my children!
What a castle!